A violent scene played out on the streets of Wailuku this afternoon. In the end, one person went to the hospital in critical condition. According to Maui police, at 4:30 this afternoon, officers were performing a traffic stop along Lower Main Street and Hookahi Street. They say a passenger in the SUV got out, then there was an exchange of gunfire. Police do not say exactly how it started. The man was shot and taken to Maui Memorial Medical Center. No word yet on the driver of the SUV.